Hello children, welcome to English class. Children, we are in block 6, visualizing the story. Lesson number 3, making words with BL and FL. So what we will spell these two when B and L comes together? Blub. F and L letter comes together, what we'll say? Flub. So making words with blub and flur children. Keywords of the lesson are and, can, fan, flank, flake, blake, blank, blanket, flan, flat, fee. Children, now I will explain you B. What sound B letter makes? B. What is the sound of B letter, children? B. B. And what is the sound of L, children? L. L. The sound of letter L is L. When this B and L comes together, they will make only one sound, children. These are two different letters. When they comes together, they will make only one sound. That is called BL. Okay, now children? We can hear only one sound. BL. B and L comes together and they will make a sound. BL. Same thing with F also. F letter makes F. F letter makes sound F. Okay, children? And L will make sound L. When F and L comes together, they will make only one sound. Two different letters, but they will make only one sound when both the letter comes together. That is FL. FL. Okay, now children? Now, for example, let us take F-A-N. Fan. Now, I will have to change this flan into fan into slam. So what I will do? I will just add here L and same spelling I will write. F-A-N. Here I will add F-L-A-N. Slam. Okay, children? So now today we are learning blends, blur and flur. Yes, children. Now let us take for example B-A-N-K. Bank. Now I want to change this bank into, with the help of blend, I want to write. So what I will do? I will write here B-L-A-N-K. So blank will change into blank. B-L-A-N-K, blank. Children, now I am going to show you some more words with blur and flur. Okay, children? Let us read. Blank. Black. Blanket. Blake. Blank, black, blanket, blake. Flur children. Flan, flat, flank, flake. With the flur blend, these are the words. Once again we'll read. Flan, flat, flank, flake. Now for example children, now you have to tell me what is this? What is this picture, children? This is a flag. What is this? Flag. So what is the spelling of flag? Flag. F-L-A-G. Flag. 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 Okay, children?
All of you, take out your workbook, page number 38. Write the date in the dates column, children. Blank given here. S3. Making words with blur and flur. Okay, children? First one, use blur or flur to complete the words. First, we have to look at the pictures, children. Here, pictures are given. And then we have to write blur or flur. Okay, children? Now, what is this? Flag. What is this? Flag. So, what will come here? Flur. Then, next picture, the girl is blowing the candles. Blow. Blur. Okay, children? And then flower. What is this picture? Flower. Flower will come here. F-L-O-W-E-R. Flower. What is this? Blanket. The picture given here is blanket. So what we will write here? Blur. Fine, children. Now come to the next picture. What is this? Floor. Floor. Flur. And then here two keys are given, children. This is white and this is black. Blur. We'll write blur. This is the picture of flag. Flur. This is the picture of block. We will write here block. Okay. FLAP flap. FLAP flap. BLOW blow. BLOW blow. FLOWER flower. FLOWER flower. Blanket. BLANKET blanket. BLANKET blanket. Floor. FLOOR floor. FLOOR floor. Black. BLACK black. BLACK black. Flag. FLAG flag. FLAG flag. Block. BLOCK block. BLOCK block. Children, you all should learn these spellings. Okay. Next, come to the second bit, children. Write two new words, each beginning with blur and flur. Now, here words are given, but we have to write new words. So, what we can write here? Here, blow and blanket is given. We will not see this. We will write another word. We will write here blake. B L A K E blake. Okay, children. Blake, we will write, and then next one we will write blank. B L A N K blank. Now we have to write flower words. Flower words. We should not take from this picture. We have to write new words. What other words we can write? Flat. We can write F L A T. Flat and flake. F L A K E flake. Okay, now children, read. After writing, read it. Yes, children, open your class workbooks, write the date and write down make sentences. Underline it with color pencil, children, red color pencil. First one, nodded. She nodded when I asked her if she had eaten her food. Nodded. We are writing sentence with nodded, no? Underline the word nodded with red color pencil. Second one, patted. Ram gently patted his dog's head. Underline patted with color pencil. Third one, surprised. I am surprised to see you so early today. Surprise. Underline with color pencil. Fourth one, whispered. Neeta. Sorry, children, I have written here sixth. This is fourth. Okay. Whispered. Neeta whispered the secret in my ear. Whispered, you have to underline with red color pencil. Children, make sentences. You can use your reader, page number 40, and you can write, children. Okay. Now open your reader, children, here. Page number 41. Make, first one, make new words beginning with BL and FL. In workbook I have written, you can make your own new words, children. Okay. Second one, I will explain you tomorrow. Yes, and this I will give you classwork tomorrow only, children.